are we back here? This might be a short video, because it's pretty late, and I want to go to sleep. So,
yeah,
let's do this.
Let's get some food on the go.
So tasty. Nothing like a hearty meal to keep you going for the long haul.
It even wakes you up somehow.
Endless rations are so boring. You need to spice it up like this.
Manana couldn't agree more! Tayon only cooked tragedies, so Manana worked hard to learn cooking.
First I've heard of it. Is he that bad?
Very horrible.
Actually, my cooking just focuses more on efficient absorption of nutrients and convenient portability. And I've actually optimized it.
You mean it used to be even worse?
Hey, now! I like Tyon's cooking. It's unique.
It's okay. Swallow it down quickly and you'll probably be fine.
Do you really think you're helping?
Is there second helping?
Oh, yeah?
What?
What's this, Riku? Your favorite food or something?
It's not favorite. It's taste of manana hard work. And is rude not to clean plate.
Riku's so tsundere, yeah, adorable.
Actually, manana seasoned with frazzle fish to bring out hidden flavor. Manana, please, Riku, notice.
Riku not know that, actually.
You not know? Well, manana only happy you know now. And manana bring Riku whole mountain of seconds.
You think he minds?
It was so good he had seconds. And manana knows how much he liked to cook it. I don't see the problem. She was so happy.
I think her ability to accept people's words up front is one of her best points.
Maybe she's a little too upfront.
And her air of innocence is characteristic of Nopon.
Upfront and innocent, huh?
Riku is also good, honest Nopon.
Let's not get into that. You were so serious when you were looking for the ore and gems. It's really good to be able to throw yourself into stuff like that so passionately, like into the things you love.
Xena is good person. It's shame Lan's lacking this quality.
Why are you always picking on me?
Just up ahead might be Riku's treasure.
Then let's go treasure hunting.
Yes! Riku get mighty whiff of treasure here.
Okay, let's have a quick breather and then start the search.
As Noah wish, we definitely find it.
Alright. To the treasure.
Is this like a rare thing?
Don't tell me we're crossing here.
Do you see any other way? Just try not to look down.
Oh, yeah,
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
We'll be out of here in no time.
Hyper reload!
Focus!
Leave
the enemies to me!
Move as always, Noah.
Way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Okay, fine.
With you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Huh.
Let's use this.
This is something decent, right? What's this? Maybe some kind of construction core left it behind?
Huh, somebody fell off. Oof.
Spots.
Oof.
Spots.
Wait a minute. Huh. Oof. Crumb rice, plenty of crumb rice. Yeah, I could beat up a rock.
Well, this might be any trouble.
First block.
Some of our rank and stuff. Lot of spiderwebs.
Huh? Hey, isn't that?
Now that's what Riku call a gemstone.
Manana will bring back.
Gemstone need careful handling. Riku will also go.
Wait! Riku! Manana!
Oh dear.
This blight on personal record!
Wait there! We're coming!
No good. They're coming this way too.
Drop the gem! The monsters seem to be after them! That's a precious thing! Cannot be thrown away!
Sorry to bundle Manana up in recklessness of Riku. Manana must throw gemstone over that way!
But it's your treasure, Riku!
True, but if Manana throw, then monsters go also!
Riku giving up too easy!
Mehmet!
It's nothing trouble! And also... Riku say he gets every treasure!
But not on not fight!
That's irrelevant! Ship a couple of Cleo and Noah! If Riku and Manana work together, this piece of pollen orb! Riku not agree?
Manana! Riku agree. Riku not give up in this place. Riku here to get treasures and beat monsters!
Manana can be behind that!
It's not yet time.
Give up.
1, 2.
Magnificent success!
Nice job, you two. What a team!
I'm so glad you made it back.
Manana, sorry for causing worry.
Now we see real Nopon potential.
That's right. Maybe it's impossible for one Nopon.
But not for two.
Together fighting is better!
We got Nopons on the side. Riku and Manana are a single entity. Interesting. Oh, but they take the place of, what's his name? Well, our 7th tier. gap, man. Alright, let's do this. So. Oh, it's actually large. Apple. Princess Arachno is going down. Yes, we killed it.
Phew! I didn't know how that was going to end.
Right? I was so surprised to see that from Riku and Manana.
I didn't know they could fight like that.
Riku is superior, Nuppon. Everyone knows still Nuppon run deep.
Come off it, you aren't running anywhere.
But now we know you can fight with us. How reassuring is that?
We're sorry for worry. But we learn that combined power together mean we can fight! And that's not all. We fetch back nice stash of gemstone!
Thanks for doing that, guys.
Yes. Getting best treasure is thanks to Riku.
Someone sounds chuffed with himself.
Looks like the danger's past for now. Let's keep going.
Right. We're still not out of these tunnels. Keep your guards up, everyone.
Manana do, Manana's best!
You're an asset to the team, you two.
Riku just doing job.
Ultra pure gemstone.
Ace Nuppon make friends day.
Senna, the Yumsmith? That's interesting.
You know, I'm surprised. Riku and Manana make a good pair.
Don't let Riku hear that. He'll make him even moodier than he already is.
Huh. young Smith. Senna is a medic gunner. She should really rank up at Flash Fence just so other people can unlock it. Yum Smith is interesting. Han should become the medic, war medic, ASAP. Yeah. We'll rank up soon. Oh hey, yeah. Like a husk. I'll fight these guys. Or not.
We can't just leave this be.
That'll give us what we need. Just gathering up some resources.
Don't try to stop us.
Well, this won't be any trouble.
Oh, no! Oh,
yes,
oh,
yes, the band-aid has
eyes over here!
I knew you had it in you, Mimi!
Don't be dead!
Keep going, Uni!
Giant!
Hey, Swift!
That should give us a leg up!
Boss monster. I guess I kinda wanna take care of some crown. Level 27 boss. Potentially interesting. It's a flying thing. I can take care of it. Maybe watch a cutscene up ahead too. I don't know.
A formidable opponent.
We need more attackers. Hello, damage. On Ether channel.
I'll claim the Ether here.
Pretty nice. Yeah, art class though. I'm surprised nobody's rank 10 yet. We're pretty close. Just not there yet.
Don't try to stop us.
That's right. Let's make it quick.
Overflow!
There we go. Oh, she's a great gunner now. Yeah.
You line him up, I'll knock him down.
Let's see that. Now I just got one healer, but not to worry. Yeah. Lance will take care of things, probably. Got a hella defenders though.
Is this like a rare thing?
Do you like Noppin coins? So.
Don't try to stop us.
Try not to waste too much effort on it.
Eyes over here.
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
An elite arachno. Where am I?
Don't try to stop us.
Let's light these muggers up.
Let's get this class points. Got him.
Pretty much what I expected. I'd say we were moving in sync, right, Tyle?
My god, the Queen of Records.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
Somebody gave me. I'll beat up another Queen of Raccoon.
We were moving in sync, right, Tyon?
Nice. Anybody else on the next set of class here? Almost no, yeah, almost no,
to add more names. There's so much choice.
Friendship badge.
It smells weird. This, not just normal smoke.
They're hiding in the smoke. What is it?
One of Colony 13's little specialties.
So, you've seen this before. But wait a moment. These mudders are Agni.
I don't get it. Why this specific tactic? Could it be the commander?
This is looking grim. There's no way to tell where they're gonna come from next.
Water.
Water?
Yeah. There are water veins in these caves. We can use them to make an escape.
You say make a dash for it?
Tyon, decide! Look. I trust your judgment.
You do. All right. We'll have to run. I judge it to be the best option right now.
All I needed to hear. Let's move. Lead the way.
I'm on it.
Actually be a medic gunner. Would be so bad.
I can take care of support.
Hmm.
and tried to stop us.
Try not to waste too much effort on this.
Eyes over here!
You're a lifesaver.
I'll keep on pelting you.
Eyes over here!
This rat's not
making me.
You're a lifesaver.
I couldn't keep it in check.
Go!
Too, huh?
All right.
Let me just fix this. You're in our way.
Nah, hardly need effort.
My offensive
no,
ring!
Oh, center!
You're a lifesaver.
Eyes over here!
You're a lifesaver.
Oh, actually I have to, oh.
Now, we wait.
They read us like an open book. How?
No time to worry about that now. We need to make the
we will be so good. I hate.
Here. Can't see him, but it's a real welcome party.
Time to go. Big breath, then jump.
Sweet, let's poke around.
whack 'em good.
A lot of people. I don't think I want to fight them, so.
Is this like a rare thing?
Wonder what's inside.
Kick out.
Topographical info update. Doesn't look like they can follow us this far with their gear.
That gives us a little breathing time.
Alright, we escaped. We're in the clear. It's pretty good.
I knew it! Commander Issud!
Long time no see, Tyon!
That guy.
So they got to you too? Commander! Did they order you to destroy Ouroboros too?
Not exactly.
Huh?
You must have worked it out. This strategy mirrors that day when Nimue's life was cut short. I figured you would try to use that route to flee. That's how I knew to wait right here. And so I replicated the conditions of that day to a T.
But why do such a thing?
Why? Well, let's see. In a nutshell, to remind you of your past, to make you relive it, and drive you to despair, to break your heart, to steal all that you hold dear, to ruin you to your very core! That is my revenge. It's payback for Nimue dying with her wish unfulfilled. It's your own past. It's finally caught up with you! Nimue gave it to you, right? You should hold on to it.
It was my fault. My pride led to her death. If only I'd presented a less reckless plan, the strategist would never have... Nimue would... It's too much for me. I don't deserve this. It's true. It is my fault. You were the kindest man I knew, Commander.
But I made you use the same enemy tactic that cost Nimue her life! I drove you to such desperation, and now you're determined to kill me!
Precisely right, Tyon. The past has come back to haunt you.
Heavy. Well, I guess a lot about this game is short video.
Plan. How's this?
All right.
On me.
powerful. Actually, you should. What the?
If he hadn't used his powers back there, you okay? You'd be the first one to be running. A win would have been a nice surprise.
Quick, we're gonna miss the homecoming.
First one they've ever had here, right?
You need!
Look! Above!
What is this?
That's
a friend.
Not that I have all much time with you. It's
which one? Which one's real? This one? How about here?
Yeah.
Playing me for a fool? I'll show you a fool! I'll throw you away! You and all your rustling phantoms! Oh, intense. I can't defend against that.
If Tyon took the Ouroboros form, I can too.
Liv! Come with me!
You insane!
Just trust me! Hurry!
It's over! Tyon!
Tyon! All of you! I won't let this creep lay a finger on anyone!
Quick thinking, Lam!
Get off me! Had to go play the hero.
Come on! He's trying to protect you!
Just stop it!
No more arguing, Zay!
Why are
you playing something or not?
I mean, Liv, we haven't met before, have we?
Thank you.
flame clock! It has to go!
Embers on coat! Brush them off!
If push comes to shove, do not flinch!
Do whatever it takes! For the greater good!
The dead don't think anything. They don't speak to me. They don't have to cry.
Stop crying, lads! It won't change anything! I was top of the rankings in all the training I taught us out here. And nobody can see us.
Is that why you're here?
It's the recognition of that. It's the feelings you feel.
Is that why you're being an officer? For a commendation?
Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Tyon!
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it.
What?
What? Commander?
He turned into mud pie?
Have you ever felt so much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that have to do with time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock. It doesn't feel real. But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah? Yuni? Riku? Lands? I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Wait, no way. The boy who think we thought died?
Yoren.
Yoren.
Sincerely, I'm on the verge of tears.
Yoren. But you...
Yoren. You know him. Wait. I know him. Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames. He died in a battle with Agnes. They were all friends.
But wait. How does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
You're our Yoren. You were alive.
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day, evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay. Guess what? I'm a proud member of Mobius now.
No, you can't mean it.
You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Mud puppets?
Refashion my wings? Nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets. What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
Oren, you would never like this. What did they do to you?
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me. Becoming Mobius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it. Feel the joy I feel. Feel my absolute elation!
Ouroboros Orb from both members. Huh. So it's gonna be a powerful attack that costs an enemy chain attack. Oh! We just gotta get level 3.
Friends,
you're dead. Hurry and see!
It's not so hard. That's how it works. This is the same fact that have this inner light that's good. Oh, good. No, and yeah, that'd be great. Nice.
Did you get a good taste of it? Of my elation?
Cut the crap! What are you droning on about? I don't buy it. I refuse to believe you're him. You aren't our Yoren. Yoren saved our lives!
We should go. Yeah. Yoren! 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 You don't get it. You honestly don't get it. In that instant, I rose above you miserable fools by saving your worthless, piddling lives. It was indescribable, Lance.
Yoren.
Ah, wasn't this fun? I guess I'll call it a day here. Can't be hoarding all the fun for myself now. Gotta leave some for the next guy or gal.
Say what?
I should thank you, Lance. Cause I get to be like this now, and I owe it to you. Toodles.
Thank you.
slammed a residential area. Do you think it's behind the waterfall?
Seems so. Let's stay alert.
Dang. A lot of stuff went down. But yeah, I think we're gonna end this video here. A lot happened. I'll see you in the next one.